What's up, guys? Today we're gonna be introducing to you how we're gonna play Toilet Tower Defense. Because we're supposed to start with a basic speaker man.
Yeah, but...
But now, let's get into the video. So, we're gonna start playing Toilet Tower Defense on Roblox.
Yeah.
It's a really fun game. We already made some progress, and then we're thinking... Why not make a video about it? So people can see how fun this game is. And now, let's get into the video. What we are gonna start as. If you already know the game. So, we have Mythics. Mm-hmm. Mythics are like the... What? Second best rarity in the game.
The who?
This is a tower defense game. So, you have to attack the
what?
Yeah, that come out of the plate. I don't know what it's called, but so you have to attack them and you have to save up money to upgrade them.
For those who don't know.
Yeah, for those who don't know. I thought he was gonna say something. So, we already have mythics. I have a really good mythic from the Christmas event. My brother here has UTC, or Upgraded Time Cameraman. And this game is based on Skibidi Toilet series, which we have reacted to. Watch this and this video. Those are the ones we reacted Skibidi Toilet to. But this is not about Skibidi Toilet. It's just the characters are doing... And you have units, and the toilets are there. And there's... There's basics, there's uncommons, there's rares,
epics,
legendaries, exclusives, mythics, and godlies. Those are all the rarities of the game. So, we have some units that are not meant to be for a starter, but we will still make challenge videos. The next one is blue units only challenge. And whoever wins that challenge has to give away either their Sinister Time TV Man away or UTC forever until the next challenge.
Oh my god.
Yep. Somebody might be losing. Or just me. Who knows who's gonna lose the blue units challenge. But that's all for the introduction of Toilet Tower Defense. Okay. We'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.